Charlie seems like a lovely boy. When did you meet him?
A couple of months ago. He's in my form.
He's very different to your other friends, isn't he? You seem much more yourself around him.
Do I?
You do.
I said I'd go on a date with this girl, but I kind of also agreed to go to Charlie's birthday party on the same day.
Oh, do you like this girl?
Well, her dog died.
Ah, not following.
And she was really upset, you know, and I felt bad. And she asked me out, and I didn't know how to say no. And I tried to tell her we probably shouldn't go out, and I couldn't. Because I didn't want to upset her when she was already crying about her dog.
Oh, okay.
I mean, a lot of people are expecting us to get together, but I don't think I like her like that.
Yeah, you know, you shouldn't go out with someone just because you feel sorry for them.
Yeah.
Don't worry. The right girl will come along. Just you wait. So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Not really anything to tell.
Oh, Nikki, come on, baby.
Harry was saying some really nasty stuff about Charlie. He's been really gross and mean about him for ages, and I lost it. I'm just so angry at myself for not seeing that all of my friends suck.
Sweetheart, you know, fighting's not the answer.
I know. He just used a really bad word.
I see. Charlie's a really special friend, isn't he?
Yeah. He is.
Very smiley. Have you had a good day?
Yeah. Yeah, it was really good. Charlie's like my best friend.
If you're going to ask if he can come on our Menorca holiday this year, the answer's no, because I've already booked the ticket.
No, that's not what I was going to say. He's my boyfriend. Charlie's my boyfriend. I still like girls, but, I like boys too. And me and Charlie, we're going out. And I just wanted you to know.
Oh, baby. Oh. Oh, thank you for telling me. I'm sorry if I ever made you feel like you couldn't tell me that. You don't have to say you like girls if you don't.
No, it's definitely not just guys. It's called bisexuality, if you've heard of that.
Yeah, I've heard of that. I wasn't born in the 18th century. How long have you known?
Well, me and Charlie started going out a couple of months ago, but I started liking him way before that.
Oh, I love you. Oh.